first, coach, your thoughts, and we'll start before Valinska shoots.
First of all, I want to congratulate to my players and my coaching staff. I'm very proud of them. We come here, we had two very tough games. Yesterday we played a very competitive game against Žalgiris. We spent a lot of energy, emotions, and today we step on the court and we really want to win that medal.
Treneris sako, noriu pasveikinti savo trenerių štabą ir žaidėjus. Didžiuojuosi, atvykome čia, turėjome sunkias rungtynės vakar su Žalgiriu, bet žengėme į aikštę ir norėjome laimėti.
First half was very bad in defense. We sometimes we didn't react good in pick and roll defense. We in some situation we too much we overhelp from their shooters, especially from Gelius and Olisevicius. They were in good rhythm, shooting rhythm, and they score like 8 threes and 45 points against us, and they were up by 10.
Pirma pusė buvo sunki gynyboje, kartais nepavyko gynyba 2 prieš 2, kai kuriais epizodais baudė snaiperiai, ypač Gailius ir Olisevičius. Jie pagavo ritmą ir pelnė 45 taškus per pirmą pusę ir pirmavo 10 taškų.
And on other side we shoot first half we made one 3 point shot, we shoot 9, and second half we change a little bit in defense, we start to play zone defense, but it's not classical zone defense. We were very active. Neptūnas missed some shot, and we finally make some shot, and we play in offense what we practice. And I think we deserve that win today. Sorry. I hope he will shoot without shot fake.
Kol Paulius Politskas meta iš virčių, treneris sakė, kad antroje pusėje pakeitėme gynybą. Naudojame zoninę gynybą ir buvome aktyvus, Neptūnas prametė ir galiausiai pataikėme metimus ir polime žaidėme taip, kaip treniravomės ir kam ruošėmės.
Ok, so questions?
Čia.
Coach, what happened in the beginning of the match that Neptūnas made it such a good start?
Like I said, first of all, bad pick and roll defense. After that, some individual mistake, like we didn't follow scouting player scouting. With help from the guy, what we said, we don't need to help from them. And the Gelius is open with open threes. Olisevicius opened the game with open three. After that, Jogela make some threes, and they were very confident, and after that is very tough to play defense when they are, you know, in good rhythm. They are good players, excellent players, and of course they know how to play basketball, and if they start shooting like this, it's very tough for other team.
Klausimas buvo, kas nutiko rungtynių pradžioje, kai Neptūnas gerai pradėjo rungtynės, treneris atsakė, kaip ir sakiau, jų gynyba 2 prieš 2. Po to, kai kurios individualios klaidos, kurie žaidėjai darė, nepaisant daromo skautingo, kalbėjome, kad nereikia pagalbos ir taip palikome laisvus varžovus. Olisevičius pradėjo rungtynės tritaškių, vėliau jį gėlą pataikė ir jie įgavo pasitikėjimą. Ir po viso to buvo sunku žaisti gynyboje. Neptūno žaidėjai yra puikus, jie žino, kaip reikia žaisti krepšinį ir kai pradeda pataikyti, tai sunku būna kitai komandai. Coach, your thoughts?
I can say that I was happy with the first two quarters, how we play, how team react after this loss yesterday, giving me like good thoughts about the future. But we lost the game in third quarter. That's obvious. Everybody can see that, and lot of turnovers, points from turnovers 27. For the serious team, this is not acceptable.
Treneris sako, gali pasakyti, kad yra patenkintas, kaip komanda sureagavo po pralaimėjimo vakar, patenkintas tuo, ką matė per pirmus du kėlinius, bet pralaimėjome trečiajame kėlinyje, tai akivaizdu ir tai visi matė. Padarėme daug klaidų ir praleidome 27 taškus po savo klaidų. Klausimai?
Coach, what happened after the halftime? How did your team stop playing then?
Against zone. We stuck against zone. We start a little bit panicking after we miss two shots, and we didn't score under the basket. Two or three layups. I don't know what happened there. Doesn't matter now. It's not important. But Simas take this technical for no reason, and he don't need to talk to the referee. They call or not. Keep going and keep playing. And that's it. We didn't, as I said, we didn't score two or three layups, and we didn't score shots, open shots from outside against zone. If you don't punish, that's what happened. You lost the game.
Klausimas buvo, kas nutiko po pertraukos. Treneris sako, zoninė gynyba. Pradėjome panikuoti po kelių netaiklių metimų, prametėme iš pokrepšio. Galų galę Simas gavo techninę pražangą be jokios priežasties, nereikia diskutuoti su teisėjais. Reikėjo tiesiog tęsti žaidimą. Kaip ir sakiau, prametėme kelis metimus ir kai to nepadarai prieš zoninę gynybą, nenubaudi varžovų, viskas. Dar klausimų?
Coach, how would you rate the progress of your young player Tadas Sidekirskis?
Oh. Tadas is the guy, you know, who need confidence, who need time to play, but he also need understand that what we want from him. And I cannot say that I'm satisfied or I don't like his game, but this is not enough, and I think he need to prove more. I think he can give more because I believe that he can give more. And we will ask from him more in the future.
Klausimas skambėjo, kaip įvertintumėte Tado Sedigerskio progresą. Treneris atsakė, tai vaikinas, kuriam reikia pasitikėjimo, jam reikia laiko žaisti, bet jis turi suprasti, ko mes norime. Nesakau, kad esu nepatenkintas, bet nepakanka jo indėlio. Manau, jis gali duoti daugiau ir tik kituo. Ir prašysime daugiau iš jo ateityje.